All right, so I see that the Habs beat the Jets 3-0. I see that Dickwad Pavlik was in the net. Now, explain something to me. Why the fuck would you not start Montoya? He just came off a 3-0 shutout. He's hot. And why would you stick fucking Pavlik in? I don't understand Noel. That guy's a complete moron. But, yeah, Baby Bunny said 5-0 Montreal, and she was the closest with the score. So there you go. I think the Jets, the organization might want to ponder going back to Atlanta.